What's up, y'all? I'm Pearl Banks, and you watching. Hunters got caught with a crappie. What's up, guys? As you can see, me and Hunter's back on the boat today out on the water. We are on Pambo Lake again. We're going to fish some artificial baits, live bait. We're targeting big bass, so wish us luck. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Big kingfisher, guy. There he goes.
He's going to.
All right, y'all. Here's what we're going on. We're going to try to fish this shady parts up through here. Got a live manor. I got my bobber set about 2.5 feet deep. Hunter's is a little less than that. We'll adjust them as we go, but that's what we got going on. We're trying to get over here to the bank where we can fish. Look at all the fish on that finder. Right there, right back there. Here we go, first cast, guys. Feel like we still need to get a little closer. A lot of structure under us here. A lot of structure under the water right here. Trees. Fish straight behind the boat. Let's see what happened. A lot of trees back there, man. Make sure you keep that slack out of that line, buddy. Oh. Hunter's got one here, guys. Good one. Nice one. Right in the roof of the mouth.
One for me, zero for you. Dad. One for me, zero for you.
Mm-hmm. Someone he's hooked to.
Dad.
Here. I'm gonna get them flyers anyway. Nice little fish, guys. There's Hunter's fish, guys.
1-0.
Let him go. Get him back in the water. He's been out in a minute. Hurry up. Cut my finger. I'm kind of bleeding a little bit. Look at this.
What?
That is a big shiner right there. Shiner. Can you will bust that? One on that.
Can I that?
Yeah, you need to get that now for him.
I'm going.
You guys seeing mushrooms there on that log? Them is very edible. That's called chicken of the woods. You can tell because it looks like a hen's tail feathers. Don't know if I can zoom in enough for you to see it, but they very edible. Me and Hunter may just take some of them and cook them up for you guys. Yeah, hung up. Hunter, they just has to be a brood over in there, don't they? I believe. I believe he's sitting right back there too. Now I could be wrong. There ain't no way. They'll hit that still. Look how shiny it is. Good cast. I believe you're right. I'd say you did. No, he ain't stuck. He got off. Hunter's got, God, what a crappie. Hey, don't get that in the boat. Don't let it get loose. Get it in the boat. Here, get it in the boat. I got to get this. Leave it there. Hunter just caught the awfulest crappie there was. Lucky.